Today discuss about expressing large number in the standard form. So first of all, we'll discuss some examples. So express 5, 7, 6, 8, 9.29 in standard form. Okay, so this is very easy. Standard form of 5, 7, 6, 8, 9.29. First, look at here. So this point will bring left. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, before 4 digit, that means what will become 5.768929. Okay, so this one we can write like this. 10 to the power what? 4. 10 to the power 4, 5 becoming, because this point we have shifted to before 4 digit. Okay, that's why 10 to the power 4. Understood? So we can add 5.77 into what? 10 to the power 4. Okay, this is our standard form. So again, we learn some more examples, which is 5985.3. So this is how we'll write in standard form. Solution first. So the standard form of 5985.3. So this one, what will I look first? This point will shift before 3 digit. That means 5.9853 into 10 to the power. Before 1, 2, 3 digit, we bringing the what? This point. So what will become? 1, 2, 3 digit became bringing before 3 digit bringing. That's why 10 to the power 3. So these are our standard form. Okay, understood now? So now we'll discuss some more examples. So express the following numbers in standard form. So which is 765950. So 765950, which is alright, standard form of standard form of 565950 is equal to what? Now listen, how to write? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Before 5 digit, we'll put the what? Point. So 5.65950 into what will become? 10 to the power 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Before 5 digit, that's why it will become what? 10 to the power 5. Understood now? Clear? Is it clear? Thank you.